to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the What's up, witches? This week's tutorial is slightly more simple. I was originally going to do an ugly old witch, my favorite kind by the way, with a full face prosthetic and stuff, but it turns out I didn't have enough time in order to do a decent job, so I thought I'd do something for the people who prefer glamour stuff for Halloween. So I'm starting with a face of foundation and a wig cap holding my hair back. I take a very small angled brush and a creamy black pencil. I take some product off with a brush and I use it to shape my brows. Of course, in the meantime, I brush them in order to blend the color in. Then I take a slightly thicker angled brush and go over them with black eyeshadow to set them. I prime my eyelids. And then I take some brown eyeshadow on a small fluffy brush and spread it over the crease area. I also take a fluffier brush with no product on and blend the edges of the shadow. I do the same with the lower parts of my eyes. I try to spread the shadow, shaping a point on the outer parts of my eyes. I really hope that sentence made sense. Then I go in with black eyeshadow, concentrating it on a smaller area than the brown. Of course, the blending process takes quite some time. Also, if you're doing this, add more black eyeshadow on the crease than I did. Then I take some concealer on a small brush and clean up my lid. Taking a bronze shadow on a flat brush, I cover them. Then I realized my crease wasn't dark enough, so with some more black on a small brush, I darken it up a little bit more. I take a white pencil and draw the inner corners of my eyes and then set it with a shimmering white eyeshadow. I wanted to do some intense contouring, but I went a little too hard in the beginning, so later I used the foundation that was left on my beauty blender to tone it down. I use some highlighter below the arch of my brows and then I just go crazy. I know witches aren't supposed to be this shiny, but I couldn't help myself. So I highlight everything. I curl my lashes, I put on mascara and a pair of falsies, I put on a brown liquid lipstick, and for the hair I tried on a black wig, but I didn't like it, so I went with a grey. I really hope you like my attempt at glam makeup. Glam? What? Glamorous makeup or something. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, follow me on Instagram, and be there because there's another video coming, which will be the last for Halloween, and I want you to see it, okay? That's it. Just subscribe, please. I'll see you next week. Bye. Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake?